And yes, so even Seven President Muhammadu Buhari say Obodona and Jade make progress to take a reverse the United States suspend for issuance of immigrant visa to Nigerian passport holders. The president yarn this one when he been collaborate the report of the Committee on Top Citizen Data Management plus Harmonization, where they chaired by the Minister of Interior, Rauf Arebeshola, for the State House, Abuja, on Thursday. President Buhari, in the very, very happy, say two out of the six areas of concern where they raised by United States, say it don't they fully addressed. The committee they don't set up for February this year to take a address issues where they lead to the U.S. temporary visa restricts for Obodo Niger passport holders. The suspense where they come inside the effect on top February 21, 2020, it no apply to other U.S. visas like those for official business, tourism, and student travel. I wind them in a clap hand, they give the committee for their patriotic diligence to take carry out this Ogbonge assignment. Buhari don't promise Niger people and the international community of the timely implemented for the committee recommended and sick of after due consideration.